Sorry to disturb you, but I was in the neighborhood. About a brand of a picture, could you take a look? Well, I appreciate your busy. Time's not your own. Yeah, maybe it would be better if I telephone. Carrie doesn't live here anymore. Carrie used to room on the second floor. Sorry that she left no forwarded address that was known to me. Carrie doesn't live here anymore. Carrie, you could always ask at the corner store.
Another missing person.